binge Netflix shows together. They've also been there for each other during
whenever
some
I'm going to face, I'll do it with you by my side. You are strong and compassionate and fiercely loyal. You are the bedrock of your friends and family.
My wife. But to me, the most important person you have become and always will be is my best friend. Each and every day with you, I wake up with the same joy that you feel when you start falling in love for the first time.
Do it now. I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Okay. You were supposed to do it.
Don't you ever ask them why, if they told you you would die. So just look at them and sigh. Amazing. My wish for you is that this life becomes all that you want it to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need it.
And at 36 years, and after 36 years, I can honestly say none of this would have happened if it wasn't for her. So, Stephanie, I love you and thank you.
I always looked up to her growing up. So much so that when I went through this really weird phase where when people asked me my name, I would tell them it was Samantha. Slightly weird. Yeah. And as a little girl, I remember...
Matt's eyebrows are no exception. In fact, Matt has always been particular about his grooming. Aiming to be as smooth as a young dolphin laid the groundwork for him to become the aerodynamic half marathoner that he is.
That same stamina helped Matt endure a lot of hardship to get to this day. Not just the wedding planning, but also overcoming aplastic anemia as a baby.